number three, Josh Wilcox, showing what he got.